YouTube, Jim here. Welcome to Top 10 Archive. If you're the type that tends to take things at face value, don't you ever stop to think, what if there's more to it? What if there's a darker and more ominous truth hidden from the world? Maybe, just maybe, you're not seeing the big picture and a bigger force is keeping you in the dark. Now that you're good and paranoid, join us as we archive the stories and possible hidden truths behind history's 10 most sinister conspiracy theories. Number 10. Who was William Shakespeare? What's in a name? That which we call William Shakespeare by any other name would be just as much a literary master. So Shakespeare would, were he not Shakespeare called, be known as, well, a fraud? This the case may be if you follow the belief that Shakespeare of Stratford was not as well versed as we think. As early as the mid-19th century, Shakespeare's involvement in his own works came into question. Many, including Mark Twain, doubted his abilities to create such poetic works and instead claimed credit belonged to essayist and lawyer Sir Francis Bacon, playwright Christopher Marlowe, Earl of Derby, William Stanley, Earl of Rutland Roger Manners, and/or poet Edward de Vere. Number 9. The Marriage of Jesus and Mary. Though heavily contested by followers of the faith, some believe a 1,500-year-old gospel points to gaps in the story of Jesus Christ and Mary Magdalene. According to the text, which was decoded from the Syriac language and detailed in the Lost Gospel, before his crucifixion, Jesus and Mary were wed and bore children who eventually founded the Merovingian dynasty. If any of this sounds familiar, it was the subject of Dan Brown's The Da Vinci Code. The Lost Gospel is said to derive information from a manuscript from AD 570, obtained by the British from an Egyptian monastery. Festered with hidden messages about Jesus and other mysteries, the text is believed by the Church of England to simply be a means of cashing in on the story of Christ. Number 8. Chemtrails. Look overhead on a clear, cloudless day, and you may observe lines of white cutting across the crystal blue. To many, they're contrails, or streams of water vapor left over from jets crossing the sky. But to others, like 20th century journalist William Thomas, there's something sinister behind those streaming puffs of white. The theory points to these otherwise harmless trails being chemtrails. The chemical lines are said to look exactly like contrails, but are spread out in patterns that the standard flow of air traffic wouldn't make and are present for too long, forming fake cirrus-type clouds that last for hours on end. The trails are said to be a form of biological warfare or a means of mitigating weather conditions. Though many alleged chemtrail properties have been explained away by scientists, the theory still persists. Number 7. The CIA killed JFK. On November 24, 1963, Lee Harvey Oswald was shot and killed in the basement of the Dallas Police Headquarters. The gunman was Dallas nightclub owner Jack Ruby, who was acting out America's vengeance after Oswald had been pegged as the assassin of President John F. Kennedy. While many have applauded the death of Oswald, some believe the former Marine was a red herring for the truth. The Central Intelligence Agency had assassinated Kennedy. It was no secret that Kennedy and the CIA didn't see eye to eye, especially once the president determined the agency planned on assassinating Fidel Castro. Theories of Oswald being the assassin varies from him being hired by the CIA, to being only one of a few gunmen, to being a complete patsy in the crime. Number 6. The Murder of Princess Diana. The Diana, Princess of Wales, died in a car crash in the Pont de la Mort tunnel in Paris on August 31, 1997, is no question. Her body and those of driver Henri Paul and the princess's boyfriend, Dodi Fayed, were pulled from the wreckage. What does come into question is how the crash came about and whether it was not as cut and dry as a reckless drunk driver. Some claim the royalty and MI6 were involved, acting on a plan to extinguish the embers of embarrassment that the princess was leaving in her wake. After divorcing Prince Charles, Diana took up with Dodi Fayed, whose Muslim background would likely have grated on the royal family, and became a favorite in the media. Wanting her out of the picture, theorists claim the royal family turned to MI6 to orchestrate the accident. The conspiracy gets even weirder as theorists have pieced together interviews posing the idea that Diana predicted her own death and that the family she married into would be behind it.
Number 5. The 2001 World Trade Center Bombs. After two passenger jets crashed into Towers 1 and 2 of the World Trade Center in New York City, the United States launched a patriotic manhunt in Afghanistan. As the smoke started to clear from the attack and the American military exacted its show of force in the Middle East, many theorists turned their attention to peculiarities of the attack and started to speculate that, just maybe, there was more to it. One of the biggest claims made is that the towers didn't collapse from the impact or ignition of jet fuel, but rather from a controlled demolition. Engineers and architects pointed to the steel frames of the buildings, which allegedly would not have collapsed under the heat of the plane's fuel. Witnesses in and around the collapse also claimed to have heard explosions, adding credence to the theory that 9/11 was a government ploy to spark outrage and approval for invading the Middle East. The theory goes further with the unusual falling of a third building that was never hit, an abnormally sparse wreckage of Flight 93, and the lack of footage from the Pentagon explosion. Number 4. The Weapons of Mass Destruction Conspiracies. Depending on who you ask, the rationale behind the United States invasion of Iraq may change. Some claim the bases had everything to do with Saddam Hussein's possession of weapons of mass destruction. The other side of the spectrum points the finger at big oil business, and both sides claim that the other is touting a massive and impossible conspiracy theory. So, which side of the argument is laden with conspiracies and untruths? Since the invasion, Bush had been blamed for lying to the American people after no sign of hidden WMDs had been discovered, though further theories have been suggested for the missing cash. Though they weren't found in Iraq, some sources, including Fox News, theorized that the weapons were hidden in other countries. Number 3. Creation of AIDS. According to former South African President Thabo Mbeki, Nobel Peace Prize winner Wangari Maathai, and a host of other theorists, the 1981 HIV/AIDS epidemic was started by the CIA to wipe out less desirable members of society, which, at the time, seemed to be the gay community and African Americans. Lending credence to the idea was the USSR, who, well, outright blamed the United States for the creation of AIDS. First published in 1983 by an anonymous U.S. official, the theory started off cold. But when Dr. Jakob Segal wrote about the virus and its origin on U.S. soil, the conspiracy picked up steam. After being visited by CIA agents, Segal was even more steadfast in his belief and was sure the world would hear it through conventions and media outlets. Number 2. NASA's Moon Landing. On July 20, 1969, Neil Armstrong took one giant leap for mankind when he, well, we guess it depends on who you talk to. He either became the first man to walk on the moon, or he simply stepped out of a prop onto a soundstage. Since the moon landing in 1969, speculation has surrounded the reality behind it. Did the United States really get a man to the moon, or was it all a show, just to beat the Soviets to the punch? If you ask conspiracy theorists, Armstrong's great feat may not have been so incredible. Pointing out several factors, including the absence of stars in photographs, no blast craters, and even an alleged deathbed confession from Stanley Kubrick that he filmed the event, have all supposedly lent credence to theory. And though many of these apparent discrepancies have been contested by researchers and astronomers and Kubrick's family, conspiracy theorists stand true to their beliefs. Number 1. The Illuminati. After spending enough time on the internet, the Illuminati become sort of like family. They pop up when you don't want them to and get blamed for every bad thing that happens. Outside of being the internet's go-to excuse for everything, the Illuminati also happens to be an age-old conspiracy theory revolving around a secret organization that controls all governments in what is known as the New World Order. The conspiracy connects the Illuminati to elite members of society, from world leaders to wealthy figureheads. The organization's telltale symbol is prevalent on the US dollar as the Christian Trinity doctrine and the eye of God overseeing them. From world wars to assassinations to manipulation of news and media, conspiracy theorists believe the Illuminati have had their hand in many events throughout history and will continue to do so. Many theorists believe we'll never escape the Lali Lulay Low.
Lali Lulay Low. Lolly Lule Lo, Lolly Lule Lo.